Hey guys, this is me, your host Leon, and welcome back to your own channel, Cubic Lover. So, here's the thing. Diwali, the festival of lights, is only here for 2 days, right? Just 2 days to enjoy fireworks, celebration, and all that festive vibe. But what if I told you that I found a way to keep Diwali alive beyond those 2 days? Imagine celebrating every day, lighting up the sky with firecrackers, rockets, the works, all without spending a single penny. I'm not even joking. It sounds impossible, right? But if we think about this logically, it actually is possible. Let me start with a little story. So this Diwali, my dad was a bit short on cash, so we couldn't get enough firecrackers to celebrate the way we usually do. No big fireworks stash, no endless blasts. So, I figured I'd ask my friends if I could join them. And guess what? They turned me down. Rejected. Now, my friends went all out. They bought tons of firecrackers, especially shells and rockets, which are the main fireworks for Diwali. But, you know, they weren't sharing. They were doing their thing, and I was left out. Well, this was unexpected. My friends were out there having a blast with their rockets and fireworks. And what did I have? Pretty much nothing. But don't worry, I didn't lose hope. Instead, I found something that none of them even thought of. A way to celebrate Diwali every single day. While my friends celebrated for just 2 days, and now that Diwali's over, their fun is done, right? But for me, it's a totally different story. Today, I'm gonna show you the ultimate way to celebrate Diwali with fireworks, 100% effective. And the best part? You won't need to pay a single dollar to buy firecrackers. It's completely pollution-free, and totally risk-free. While my friends enjoyed fireworks for just 2 days, with this method, I get to enjoy bursting firecrackers every single day. So, now let's get into how it's possible to celebrate Diwali every single day. The answer lies in a logical explanation. For this method to work, you'll need a game called Roblox. If you don't know, Roblox is part of the metaverse. It's actually one of the first metaverse projects. Roblox focuses on giving users an immersive 3D experience, where you can create different virtual worlds and interact with players from all over the world. Now, let's think about this logically. In real life, it's not possible to celebrate Diwali every day because, well, we can't change nature, right? The festival comes around once a year, and after that, it's back to reality. But what if I told you that we could interact with a virtual world instead? That's where Roblox comes in. It allows us to escape into a space where the rules of reality don't apply. We can create, explore, and celebrate in ways that wouldn't be possible in real life. First things first, you need to log in to the Roblox website. Otherwise, you won't be able to play at all. But don't worry, it's super easy. Just head over to roblox.com and register for a new account. That's
till I get up, time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays.